The most commonly asked question when we talk about bariatric surgery is, what are the risks involved in these surgeries? Bariatric surgeries are given only to those who are severely or morbidly obese. Severe obesity comes with many medical issues. So all these patients are properly investigated and then they are posted for surgery. Before surgery, they have to follow some norms. They have to be on liquid diet for a period of say 3 to 5 to 7 days. According to the kind of weight loss that we are expecting, then the surgeries are performed only in the best of the hospital where we have a big support system. And post-operatively, we expect these patients to follow up with us for a longer period of time, minimum 2 to 5 years. And this is to cut down the risk involved in this surgery. Now, overall, if we look at it, this bariatric surgery, the risk involved in a, say, a tonsil operation or an appendix operation or a hernia operation is the same with bariatric surgery. In fact, we take a lot of care preoperatively, so the risk involved are the most minimum. But understanding the lifestyle of those particular obese patients, they hardly walk. They are more sedentary. They have a lot of other medical issues. So we give them a proper program, and these are the most important risk factors for these patients, those who undergo bariatric surgery. So once you address to them properly, there are no major risks involved in these surgeries. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get notification of all my videos on overcoming obesity. Live now, live healthy, only with Sushruta.